key to success for Golden State here tonight.
When you get ready to play against the athletic Blake Griffin, everyone still's thinking highlight reel plays. That's yesterday's Blake Griffin. Today's Blake Griffin is so much more than that. He can score, making the 17-footer, but what sets him apart offensively is his great passing ability. He can do it off double teams in the post. He can do it off the dribble. This guy is one of the great passing forwards we've ever seen.
To Jordan, throws it back. To Thompson, lets it go. And Klay Thompson with a two-pointer. Curls in, off the drive, it's good. And a foul. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Hits the free throw, three-point play complete. Stops on a dime, pulls up for the shot, nails it. Screen set nicely.
Clearly a moving screen. Right call there by the ref.
And Kevin Durant will get the inbound in here. Pass to the corner. Green for three. Contested shot. Nails it from downtown on the catch and shoot.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay inbound, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
Oh, in and out. Curry for three off the catch and shoot. Unable to convert the three. At the rim. Nice relentless attitude. Gets the offensive board and puts it back up and in. Into the front court. Stripped and stolen by Curry. Curling in. Curry puts it in. And they extend the lead to double figures. And Doc Rivers calls a timeout. It's the only way to stop this team from scoring.
Just another example of good defense instigating good offensive opportunities. Here, a nice two-point shot in transition.
Looking to curl in to the rim, lays it up and gets the roll.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
To Durant, three-point attempt. And Blake Griffin with a strong rebound. Bad decision. Curry on the drive. He shoots. Can't connect. And the lead still in single digits. To Gallinari. Pretty fake. Fools the defense. Slams it in.
That was a nice dunk. But even a better move to create the opportunity.
Jeff, the game's evolved quite a bit. Perfect example is with Golden State and what Steve Kerr has done with this team, the type of freedom he allows them out on the court to do some things that maybe some old-fashioned coaches would cringe at.
Well, exactly, Mike. I think, as Steve Kerr does, you have to look at it as, ultimately, is it better for our team to allow that freedom and the quick shooting of the...
And it's broken up. Puts it down.
Unless you've coached in the NBA, you don't know how frustrating it is to not be able to get your players to play all out on every possession and give up simple dunks like we've just seen.
Pachulia's bank shot just off the mark.
Guy goes up in the paint. You have to contest it and make them miss.
In and out. That one halfway down. Quick feedback. From three-point land. And Stephen Curry with a bucket from downtown.
I like that transition three.
It's open. It's hard to guard. They're not matched up. That player can make that shot at a high percentage.
Gets to the rim, and Stephen Curry with a nice shot for two. And he just flips it up as time winds down. First quarter complete. The Warriors. Nice inside pass. Shoots it for two. Durant's turned away. What a block. Pulls up for three, able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead. Stephen Curry with 13 points and one steal.
Great confidence to shoot that long three from straight on. And now
reaches in for the steal, stolen by Curry. To Durant, pulls up from beyond the arc, drains the three. Kevin Durant's one for two from outside.
Excellent balance, beautiful release, knocked it in.
The Clippers with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Thompson shoots the three. Strong rebound by Griffin. Lots of room there. Excellent job on the offensive. Nice putback. Perfect timing there.
And that's just a joke right there defensively. You want to win, you close out harder. You can't just give up uncontested two-point shots.
To Thompson from the corner, a three-pointer, and Klay Thompson with the jumper. Puts it in. He's got 7 points thus far.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
In the paint, straight down the middle and puts it home.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Puts it up, deep corner shot. And Kevin Durant with the jump shot, knocks it down for three. That's a 15-6 run for the Warriors. In a rough stretch, let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Ball comes loose. Puts it up. Puts it in. Bust the foul. And he'll head to the line with under two to go in the second.
Take the hit, finish, and then walk to the free throw line for your three-point play opportunity.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Foul called against the Warriors. So the first team foul in the last 2 minutes. Next one, penalty. Ball loose again, stolen by Curry. Throws it up high. Oh, and he lays it in off the alley-oop pass.
That shouldn't count for 2 points. Flush that, throw that down. That's too soft.
Loses control. Puts it up from three-point land. Durant the rebound. And he curls in. Pass to the corner. Pulls it up. That's a three. Can't hit from long distance.
It's a 48-minute game. Even though they're in a big hole right now, all you have to do is close, contest, and work your way back.
And he hits the first free throw. Able to convert on both free throws. Los Angeles definitely needing a big-time defensive play on this possession. Nice ball movement. Oh, the quick release. He's got it going now. Beats him off the dribble. Off the dribble and to the rim. Nails it. Nice work off the crossover.
The best way to make a comeback in the NBA, wide open threes, layups, dunks, free throws. You do that by getting the ball at the basket.
fires from three-point range. And the rebound grabbed by Griffin. There's a foul. It's called against the Warriors. Once again, they're over the limit, so free throws for the Clippers. First free throw, good. The second one off the mark. He goes one for two. Double team closing in. Durant fires for three. Nails the jumper from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand. LA's down big in this first half, and it's not looking pretty. They need to start playing with some intensity on the defensive end of the floor. Golden State's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down.
Careless ball handling. Here's a steal. Curry. Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. Golden State's up by 24. Let's see what's on Jalen Rose's mind right now.
Moments away from the third quarter, Mike and Jeff are ready to call the second half action.
I got him, I got him.
Durant fires for three from the corner. Stephen Curry, the perfect pass. He scored 4 3-pointers in this game.
The corner three, it's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
Blows past his man, takes it straight down the middle. Jordan's unable to put it in off the glass.
Hey, they got lucky.
Oh, what a play. He threw it right back down.
Your mama never said it was going to be easy. Attack the basket. You guys got yourself in this hole, this big deficit. You got to work your way out of it. You do it by going at the rim.
Ball knocked out of his hands, stripped away, stolen by Curry. Oh, rejected. Curry, here comes the help. Right back. Throws it up from deep in the corner. Thompson's shot for three, off the mark. Pass to the corner, wide open for three. Won't go from downtown. Danilo Gallinari's 0 for 2 from long range.
It's just been one of those nights. Good open shot.
Puts it in. And the foul called against Griffin. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the three-point play.
That's the concentration you need to finish with contact and earn your way to the free throw line.
Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the three-point play. And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. Drives right down the middle. That's a two. He's 6 for 9 from the field.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
To the basket, gets the two, lucky roll.
Sometimes the simplest plays are the hardest ones to execute. Good layup.
Forced to make the pass. On a catch and shoot, rebound corralled by Gallinari. That pass picked off by Durant. sweet entry pass. Green for two, lets it go. Sinks it. Nice setup with the entry pass.
When you're playing with a big lead, your players cannot take possessions off. And I like the example that this unit is showing. Forcing a turnover and then not resting, not conserving energy, pushing the ball and getting a transition opportunity.
Loses the defender. Griffin the rebound. Good switching on defense. To Griffin. Slams it down.
Oh, what a move. The dunk was nice, but it was the move that was incredible.
To Curry from deep in the corner. And DeAndre Jordan with his sixth rebound. To Griffin. Fires again. That shot won't go. To Curry. Pachulius looking for position in the paint. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Puts it in. He's in rhythm now.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
Down into the lane for the layup. Quick rebound by Curry. And he slams it home. And the whistle. And one. And he'll get to shoot a free throw tonight for the first time in the game as he tries to complete the three-point play. Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Sloppy ball handling, taken away by Curry. They double him at the buzzer. And that will end the third quarter. Warriors up by.
Well, they knew this was one of the toughest places in the NBA to win on the road, and they put themselves in an almost impossible situation with this huge deficit as we begin the fourth.
Well, they did, and give credit to the home team. Yeah, they played well. But this team that's getting blown out could have put more into the game, and I just thought they had too much give to themselves when it got tough.
Griffin the rebound.
I just love the way people are bouncing off of him as he goes up and snags the ball in traffic.
Griffin fires the wide open two. Doesn't get the roll.
Right there is a microcosm of their night, missing wide open shots. That's why they've been blown out here tonight. They just haven't made enough open jump shots.
Can't hold on to the ball. Good play, gets the steal. Double team, able to get the shot off. And Blake Griffin with the hand up to alter that shot. Keeps the play alive and then scores.
Second half, it's easy when you're winning big to take possessions off. Here, they didn't do that. Force the turnover, run it down their throat, and then make them pay for their lackadaisical attitude towards the game.
Great look. Green for two. Puts it up. Hits the shot. Draymond Green's shooting 85% from the field tonight. Gets to the basket off the dribble. And that's his fifth rebound of the game. Durant fires away for two. And Kevin Durant with the bucket.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
To Thompson. Curry's looking to operate from down low. Durant fires away from three-pointer. They're all over him. Terrific rejection. Nice display of extra hustle. It's out of bounds. It'll be Clippers ball. This is some great. Inside. Pachulia the rebound. Thompson. shoots for three. Not able to hit from downtown. Draymond Green's 1-for-2 from the perimeter. Turnover forced by Curry. And that steal gives him a double-double.
The NBA is a long game. You've just got to grind it out. That closeout right there will slowly get you back into the ballgame.
Nice move into the paint. Drives inside. Gets it to go after a killer crossover.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
To the rim. It's good. Two-pointer. He's 12 for 18 from the field. Easily gets past him with the dribble. Oh, sweet crossover. What a play from Stephen Curry.
Raise your hand if you've seen this story over and over again tonight. Dribble penetration, allowing the ball right at the basket.
The Clippers get to inbound. Oh, he loses it. The ball stolen. Curry, once again, end-to-end basketball. Another fast break layup.
Band on the run. Oh, yes, they are absolutely crushing them in transition.
Quick release for three. Rebounded by Jordan. Ball knocked loose. Whistle sounds. Out of bounds. Oh, excellent screen. He loses control of it. There's a steal. To the rim. It's up and gets the roll.
They have had no answers for this offensive team tonight. Beating them in every sort of way. Here in transition, attacking the basket before the defense gets set. That's just too easy, and this is why it's a blowout.
Golden State's got this game sealed up. Nice win for them here today.
To Gallinari, finds a space and takes the wide open three. And time's run out of this one. The final score, 78-46. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching.